All right, so today is the day I leave from Vancouver and we're going towards Toronto on a 4-day excursion on the Via Rail, the Canadian. So I'm kind of nervous, to be honest. I don't really know what to expect for a 4-day train ride, but we're gonna do our best to make it work. So I got a shit ton of luggage to bring with me right now, and I'm gonna get on the bus from number 84 bus from Kitsilano, and I'm gonna take that east towards Main Street, and then hop off there and walk to the train station from there. So it should take me about half an hour to get there, and then I gotta wait around the train station, and then four days from there. We depart at 3 o'clock, so let's get to that station. Yeah. Oh, and peace out, Brian's apartment. I appreciate your hospitality here over the week, my friend. And I can't tell you to start to tell you how happy I am that you let me stay here. So appreciate it. I left you a little bit of cash moolah. There's a little something something. And yeah, peace out. The Vancouver link. I like to call it the dungeon down here. Anyways, let's go. Oh, and this is all my luggage that I'm bringing right here. I mean, it's quite a bit. I got 4 pieces, a lot of skates, backpack, 2 carry bags, and then a roller case. Anyways, let's go. Whew, okay. Took a bit of a trek, but I made it here. Pacific Central. It's an honor to be riding out of this station here today at the beginning of the journey. And this milestone here does begin the journey home on a new adventure. And this is this will be an adventure on the longest railroad ride in North America. The Canadian from Vancouver to Toronto. So let's do it.
Right hand.
I appreciate it.
Thank you, sir.
I got
You're
it.
Okay with
yeah, I'm okay.
That?
I got it.
Hello.
Hello. Sorry. Okay, first things first, this is the washroom. Pretty small, pretty basic. Your toilet, your sink, Yeah, no smoking in here. What else did they say? They said there's going to be some station stops in Kamloops for half an hour, Jasper for an hour, Edmonton for 45 minutes. So there's times to go and do some blazing. Otherwise, there's no smoking on the train. But yeah, this is the bathroom. It's got a little window. I'll show you guys the rest of the train.
Better's on the other side of Joliet. Harrison Lake's up there. traffic's pretty slow, like it's almost like a lake that they call the river, so there's a lot of slow boats.
Mommy?
Yeah, baby.
I do want to go to the lake.
When I was a little boy, we used to go to the lake.
We're going to get off soon. Remember the lady? She came and she said something.
Now we are around here, heading to Jasper.
Okay. So I saw Victoria. Some
whales too. Yeah. And that was freaking fun.
Orcas or blue whale?
On the right hand side, beautiful Fraser River. It's located along the upper reaches of the river.
Wow, this is crazy.
So on the right-hand side, beautiful Moose Lake. And today is a great day to take nice pictures of this beautiful
reboarding through the station. We are here in Jasper now. Amazing stopover point. Beautiful little town. Sweet. This is a coffee stop here? Other paw? So we're out here in Jasper, Alberta. The train took a 1 hour break, dropped everybody off, and we got to walk through the town. I ended up going to the coffee shop and the grocery store. Picked up $30 worth of groceries because last night's dinner on the train cost $20. So I figured I'd pick up some grub for the next couple days and see how that goes. We are departing here in roughly 6 minutes. And we are heading towards Edmonton next.
That's why the guy's slowing down.
What noise do the goats make?
I was not expecting that at all.
Up there one second. you can tell them, whoa. Except for one time coming from Grand Prairie, but I was in night. I still don't like it. I like trees.
It looks like a painting.
Seriously.
Who painted that there?
In Edmonton, just smoking at the train station. I don't know why it's so cold up here at night. The AC blasts on max all night. That's fun because you get to meet a lot of different people. This one lady just came up to us and she's all like, I'm from the Yukon, but I live in Norway. It's crazy. This is the view out here. What? It looks crazy on camera right now. The sunset is sick out here. You can hear the AC blasting. It's nuts, but we are now departing from Edmonton. And this is where the journey began. The city of Edmonton for the Shredmonton Inline Series. Alright, so we're taking it back to Toronto from here. A lot of people just got off, departed, unloaded, and a bunch more people loaded onto the train, boarded up. So it's going to be a great journey here in the Sky Dome. Sky, the Dome Train. Dome train? Why is my ear sticking out like that?
time zone shift.
Yeah.
Central time.
What's that?
It's funny running into you here.
We're
in Winnipeg. This is the market. Museum of Human Rights. Adjust the television. Your eyes are fine. This is just a really messed up art piece.
You know Arnold? Get to the chopper. Yeah.
No one's drinking there. Who's steering that thing? This guy's riding the Ogopogo in the Winnipeg skate park. It's so massive. Human Rights Museum. Oh, they left. How convenient. We're gonna go see the Winnipeg sign and the bowl. Wawa Wewa. Cool. My friend, may I ask a favor of you?
Yeah.
Can you, welcome to Winnipeg.
That's it.
This is pretty nice. What? What? So, very detailed, this thing. Oh my gosh. Yo, it's been a long journey, but we're here at Toronto Union Station after 4 days on the train. We freaking made it. And this is the new concourse for the GO Train building here at Union. Never even seen this place before. It's been a while since I rode the GO Train, and we're heading down to Mississauga now. Final leg of this journey.